NDTV has won big at the prestigious Ramnath Goenka Awards for Journalism. We've got three awards for environmental reporting. Sushil Bhauguna won for his documentary on the Pancheshwar Dam that is likely to come up in Uttarakhand. In business and economic journalism, Sushil Mahapatra for his story on the hardships being faced by waste recycling industry workers. And Zafar Iqbal for his reporting from Jammu and Kashmir.